Well, my battery's low. I've been down here 3 hours. I've caught 12 fish. I think I'm going to call it a day, go home, clean up, and see if I can do some editing and get this video uploaded so you guys can enjoy it. Appreciate you. Fishing with House. Don't forget to like and subscribe. Have a great day. I should have turned the camera on first, but we got us a nice little bass right off of the bat here. Alright, so there's my first fish of the day, guys. You got to see it brought in, but you just didn't get to see it hit the lure. So, sorry about that. My apologies. I am going to make sure that I got the camera going. Than I do. Yeah, I was just looking at that battery life. Beautiful day out here. I was here yesterday and I caught 6 altogether. So there was the first one. Northwest, I fish this area first. Got another one, it feels like. I don't know how big he is, but he's coming in. That's the second cast. 2 casts, 2 fish. That's hard to beat. Alright. Yes, sir. And this is the H2O lipless crankbait in the bluegill color. Some sharp little hooks on them, I can tell you that. My pliers out for this one. Sorry, buddy, it's taking so long. See what all else we can do here. See if we can do one on a third cast. That would be pretty awesome-ish. Chillier today. Yesterday it was up in the 70s. Today it's like, I think my Jeep said 53. So two for three so far, huh? Cast and 3 bass. Now it doesn't always go like this, guys. Oh, and you're a little bit nicer. Yeah, you're about a pound. I gotta put you on a scale. Yeah, there we are. Let's see what he scales out at. I'm betting just about a pound, maybe a pound two, if that. Zeroed out. Oops, no, I got something on there, don't I? Alright, so now we're zeroed out. Get a mouth on you. And he is 15 ounces. 1 ounce under a pound, but that's okay. Nice little fish. Pretty and clear that water is. Yesterday I was catching them all on spinnerbait. Might have caught the only three bass in the area though, who knows. Something tells me there might be a few more in here though. It's a good little place to fish. This one's fighting a little bit harder. He's fighting a little bit harder. Not that big, but I don't think he's any bigger than the other. But he might be. Yeah, I got that. Yeah, buddy, both hooks. We'll get you out of here in a second. Looks like one of the owners. Maybe. See where you're at here. The other one was 15 ounces. Where are you at? Well, why do you seem smaller, but I think you're bigger than that, but my scale was just off. Nope, you're still the same. You are still the same. Alright, let's get you down here and let you go. I think that was number four. See where he's at. I'm just trying to see how big the fish are here. Actually, I fished here before. It looks like this one's going to be probably about the same, just under a pound. Yeah, he's a little smaller. He's about 12 ounces, but my goodness, they seem bigger than that. 6. Number 6. Come on. Number 6. About the size of the rest of them here, so I'm not going to put him on a scale. Yeah, buddy. So I moved around a little bit, turned the camera off so I wouldn't waste any time. And a little bitty piece of moss on there, so let's just hit it just enough to thump it a little bit. Size of the others I've been hitting. I don't think I'll waste any time putting them on the scale. put him on a scale here. He's not huge by any means. Scale you up, buddy. See how much you weigh. That's all I'm gonna do. Then I'm gonna let you go. You are 15 ounces. You're my biggest one. I thought you were surely bigger than that. There you are. Might be able to catch a few more down there. Might make a stop in a couple of places on the way down there, but for the most part, I think I can catch some fish. Cast on the angler asset spinnerbait, comes up with a decent fish. Oh, well, would have been. That's probably the biggest one right there. What it felt like anyway. But you'll have that. See if we can do it again. Didn't have him hooked good. But y'all saw it anyway. There's one after it right there. They like this thing, up here anyway. Thank you. to Berkeley Nessie that I could try here too. Haven't tried that yet. A few days. If he would have been big enough to get the hook in his mouth, that was the only problem. too, I think. Tell you is my biggest one of the day. Not for sure how big he is. I put him on a scale here real quick. I think he's gonna go over a pound easily. This would be number 9, I believe. Calm down. 1 pound. 6 ounces. That's a nice fish. 1 pound, 6 ounces. He didn't like that. Angler Asset Spinnerbait. The Prophet. In the gilly color. Notice I'm not using any trailers on it. Charged. Yeah. No, it's not quite charged up. It's good enough. It'll work. Yeah. I'm gonna look at the time. It was pushing noon when I left the house. Be gone the whole day. It was almost 2 o'clock. Goodness. 10. Number 10 for the day, just a tiny little fella. Number 12 is a little bigger too. By golly. So there's number 12. I'm gonna guess he's just a little over a pound. Twelve fish in about 3 hours. It was about 1 o'clock when I got, or 12 o'clock when I got down here. So let's see what we got here. 1, 2, 1, 3. 1 pound, 2, 3, 1 pound, 3 ounces. There he is, 1 pound, 3 ounces. Nice fish. battery's low. I've been down here 3 hours. I've caught 12 fish. I think I'm going to call it a day, go home, clean up, and see if I can do some editing and get this video uploaded so you guys can enjoy it. Appreciate you. Fishing with House. Don't forget to like and subscribe. Have a great day.